Hello friends, welcome back to Swaggy Emma, and today in this video we'll be seeing how to make Arabian pulpy grape juice at home. Firstly, to begin with, take 500 grams of de-seeded or seeded black grapes and remove them from the stem. Next, add water generously for the grapes to soak. Add a pinch of salt and turmeric and soak the grapes for about 15 to 20 minutes. Wash and rinse them thoroughly before use. Next, in a vessel, add 4 cups of water and allow it to boil. Once the water starts boiling, add the washed grapes into it. Now allow this to cook in medium to high flame for about 10 to 15 minutes. Once your grapes are split and they start floating, remove few of the grapes and keep them separately in ice cold water. Next, add 1 to 1.5 cup of sugar as per the sweetness of the grapes which you have taken. Since the grapes which I have taken are little sour, I have not added extra lemon juice into it. If needed, you can add about 1 to 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Next, with the help of a masher, mash the grapes and allow it to further cook for about 10 to 15 minutes in medium to high flame. Now remove the seed and the skin out of the grapes which you had previously separated. And now your grape pulp is ready. You can repeat the same process for the rest of the grapes. Now your grape syrup is ready. Allow this to cool down in room temperature for some time. Now take another vessel and a sieve and filter your grape syrup using it. Now your grape syrup is ready. You can refrigerate this for about 1 to 2 hours before use. Your syrup thickens a little after refrigeration. This can be stored and used for about 7 to 10 days. You can dilute the grape syrup using cold water or even soda. Next, to prepare the Arabian pulpy juice, we are taking a serving glass and adding the grape pulp into it. Now fill the glass 1/4 with the grape syrup which we had prepared and rest of it with some cold water. Now your delicious Arabian pulpy juice is ready. So do try this recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thanks for watching, and there are a few more videos on your screen. Do click and enjoy them as well, and do not forget to subscribe.